on, Kristin. My girlfriend always gets really upset when I don't want to make out in public and stuff because I'm really not into PDA. But she thinks it's because I don't want people to know that I'm gay, but that's not it at all. I've just never been into PDA. So if you could give me some tips, that would be awesome. Thanks. Bye.
It would probably have to be a compromise thing because you'd be like, listen, we can hold hands. Like, I'll kiss you really quick on the cheek. That's cool. It's not like I don't care that we're gay. It's just that, like, I feel awkward making out in front of my friends. Like, you know?
Yeah.
Or making out in
on
public.
On the street. If you're in a relationship that's going to work, there has to be a way to make a compromise.
Yeah.
Because that's, I mean, relationships are about compromise. You're never dating somebody who's identical to you.
And if you are, does not last long.
No. And so when you hit issues like these that you differ, you say, you know what? All PDA makes me uncomfortable. All PDA is what you want. So let's talk about what we can do.
Yeah.
I'll hold your hand. I'll kiss you on the lips, but like not for like an extended period of time.
Yeah.
You know, I'll be affectionate towards you, but I'm not going to make a display of it.
Here's how not to handle it. Anyway, the point is, there's compromise. Hold her hand, kiss her cheek, just say I don't want to make out and stop grabbing my boobs.
Yeah.
Hey, the time of my life. No, I never felt this way before.
Never felt.
Yes, I swear, it's true. And I hope
So this is my freshman year at college, and I've met this girl who's really cute and really sweet, and we've been chatting and, like, sending flirty texts, but there's been no mention of anything serious happening between us, though I think I'd like that to happen. Anyways, I mentioned this girl's name to a friend of mine, and she said that she thought this girl already had a girlfriend back in her hometown, but she hasn't mentioned anything about a girlfriend. So I was wondering how to bring it out without sounding like I'm accusing her of something, but I also don't want to just, like, dance around the subject. So any advice you have for me would be greatly appreciated. Thanks.
Zoinks. I think that it's always a really bad idea to take what somebody else said and base your reaction off of that. You know, you should keep your relationship between the two of you. And your concern right now is that she hasn't said she wants to take things to a more serious place, and you want to.
Also, you're, like, in the stages where you're just, like, flirting, and you think each other are cute, and it sucks to be in the very beginning, like, hey, stage, and to be like, are you dating someone? You know, like, to throw a wrench in the most exciting part of a relationship, you know? So just, like, go with it.
Erase that from your head.
Yeah.
Erase it right out of your head and deal with what the relationship is and what you want it to be. It's flirty now, you want it to be more, so go that direction, and you might find out that she just tells you that, like, she has a girlfriend back home and she doesn't want to make it serious, but she really likes you, and then maybe it'll be this whole big drama and you guys will fight, but then she'll cry and she'll call you and be like, but I really like you, and then she'll break up with her girlfriend, then you guys will make out, she'll get back with her girlfriend, you know?
Or it'll be like Grey's Anatomy, when Meredith and Derek were together for, like, a year before she ever found out that he was married.
Dannielle!
What? It's true. My point is...
What is your point?
I don't know.
Well, you just spent this whole time telling this girl not to think about it, and you're like, or you'll fall in love, and then you'll find out that the whole time she had a girlfriend. Fuck!
But, like, 7 years later, they're married and happy.
Please stick with the earlier advice. Which is not to accuse her of anything. To try to make things more serious and to take it as it comes. Forget what your friend said.
Yeah, your friend's a douche. I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. I'm totally kidding.
More than words is all you have to do to make it real. Then you wouldn't have to say that you love me, 'cause I'd already know. What would you say if I took those words away?
What the?
Ron Weasley!
Mom!
Yeah?
I told you yesterday, take the
Dobby
garbage! Ugh! Don't be such a
Dumbledore
head! Every time you do it, you
Horcrux
up!
Horcrux is good.
Oh, man.
That's a good, you know?
Yeah.
Ah, Horcrux!